and Left to Die, a fairly organized realm of gun trafficking and privatized maritime security. Floating armories that exist out there, usually on the line between national and international waters, largely unregulated, sometimes quite violent.